Hello, today I'll be teaching you how to do your vowels in Korean. Unlike American or English vowels, where there could be two sounds, for example, it could be A and A. There's only one sound per vowel. To your right is A. To your left is O. To up is O. Down is U. An easy trick to remember is that if there's two lines instead of one, just add a Y sound before the vowel sound. For example, two lines to your right, ya. Two lines to your left, yo. Up, yo. Down, you. Ah. Ya. O. Yo. Oh. Yo. Ooh. You. E. U.